All right. Well, here we are. Let's get started.
Another day, another window into me with Dr. Schneider in group therapy. Leading the way, uncovering another mystery with Dr. Schneider in group therapy.
So, who wants to go first?
Another day, seizing the opportunity with Dr. Schneider in group therapy. Clearing the way, discovering the road to victory with Dr. Schneider in group therapy.
I just feel like shit. I just feel like shit. I don't want to be here. Chris, you talk.
Yeah, Chris.
Calls me last Friday, late afternoon. I've been planning this weekend with Scotty since a late fucking June. It's the Red Sox and Yankees looking down the center of the plate. Gonna put strings to get them, it's a set fucking date. Until Denise calls me last Friday, said, cancel your plans. Field trip to fill a fucking Delphi of the school in advance. They're gonna spend the whole day there, see the Liberty Bell. About you.
Another day, living point A to point B with Dr. Schneider in group therapy. A better way, examining our negativity with Dr. Schneider in group therapy.
Okay.
All right, well, that seemed
I don't
like
know what
a
to
lot
do
of information.
Yeah,
I don't know. I'm thinking
got a lot of your chest there.
I think Terry needs to talk.
Scotch. I need a scotch. Yeah, or a mojito. No, a scotch. Hit me last Tuesday as I lay in the tub. Tomorrow's Emily's birthday. I should go call the club. Have Magdalena order flowers. Tell Miguel to bring the car. Gonna be gone for a couple hours. Better have him restock the bar. But then, whoa, what's the hurry? What in the hell does she leave? Why leave the house when it's raining? Might as well stay home and read for a while. Since the accident, we don't even try. It's like saying see you later when what we really need to say is goodbye. Behind these walls, I'm barely treading water, but she keeps swimming through it all. Schneider, Dr. Schneider, with Dr. Schneider.
Finally on Sunday, moved in with a friend. No more sleeping on the couch, starting over once again. Bought a new bed, well, a used one, and a mattress for the kid. Lined the walls with Maddie's artwork, saved everything she ever did. Got a bookshelf from IKEA, painted it purple and red. Man, it's ugly as hell, but those are the colors she said she liked the best. Gonna be tight in here, a bit of a squeeze. But if I stop and think about it, it'll bring me to my knees. Will I swallow my pain? Will I survive or go mad, psycho, killer, insane?
Another day, a brand new window into me with Dr. Schneider in group therapy. Leading the way, uncovering another mystery with Dr. Schneider, with Dr. Schneider. Oh.